Yo. Listen. I'm only 17, yeah. My heart is already broken. I lost my best friend, my mum. You were my best friend, mum. Listen. Yo. April 97, the year that I was born, the day that JoshMetcalf finally came to spawn. Now I'm only 17 and my heart is already torn. Yeah. 2 years later, my life got greater. My little son sister was born in March 99, and we started living mighty fine. Yo. Bub. Everywhere you go, you show people love. Now true, say you're in a better place up above. Looking down on our family and friends, blessing us. I'm stressed, mad thoughts up in my head. I can't believe that my mum is actually dead. Thinking about it now makes me wanna turn red. Now I'm sat here drinking the same thing that took my mama. Little sis, when will you ask? Why'd you leave when mummy passed? Now look where I've ended up. No wonder why my head is fucked. I should've been there for you instead of listening to that slut. I just bottled everything up and I know one day I'm gonna burst. When I saw mum in that hearse, I knew it was true. I'm so sorry I haven't been the big bro you wanted me to. Trust, I'ma make it up to ya, even if it's the last thing I do. I'm gonna put a smile on your face. If mum saw me now, she'd think what a disgrace. But ma, if you're listening, I don't want my life to go to waste. Nah. Sorry, but every day's a hard day, growing up the hard way. Mummy got the bills away, so she saw the way. She always hid it from us, it was never in sight. She was always looking off her back in fright. Just so we can wear our fresh new Nikes. Listen. I remember the days we didn't get no sleep. Was up with my mum all night. Used to think that was peak. Now I sit up at night and realise back then it was pretty neat. My mama's still here, thinking about her now brings me the fucking tears. Ain't even been a year, but 2014 is my worst year by far. But now I'm flipping a few bars and I don't mean to catch you spit. Nah, rah. Never really understood what made my daddy leave till I grew up. Then I caught my mum, was as mad as me. You couldn't last a day in my shoes. When you've been through what I've been through, then maybe you'll understand. And one day I have a dream of making them grams. Instead of flipping these grams, I wanna be on a football pitch with people watching in the stands. Yo. Listen, this goes out to Lulian Tia, yeah? But little sis, remember this, come to me for answers. Don't think I'm taking a piss. I don't know where I'd be without you both, man. And now I'm sat here in my living room. Where the fuck's my nan gone? R.I.P. ma, love you. Say nothing. Bang.